Hey, what's up guys, Jonas again from my Geeks blog, and if you are looking for a way to change your Apple ID, keep watching this video and I will explain two methods to do so. But before we go ahead, you need to understand difference between switching and changing Apple ID. Keep in mind, if you want to switch Apple ID, you have to sign out of your current Apple ID and log in with another one. But when you do so, you are going to lose your purchased apps, Apple Music subscription, and even iCloud storage plan. So in this video, let's set the record straight and focus on editing Apple ID so you will not lose any of your data. I mean, everything will remain intact from your Apple Music subscription to purchased apps and so on. So first, let's take a look at how to change Apple ID from your iPhone or iPad. For that, launch Settings app on your iOS device. Now tap on Apple ID banner and select on name, phone numbers and email. And tap on edit next to reachable at. Now tap on the red button and hit the delete button. A pop-up will appear on the screen reading, please choose another address to use as your Apple ID. Tap on continue. Next up, you will need to authenticate using your passcode. Enter your new email ID. Tap on next. Now you will receive an email with a verification code, verify it and you are done. Now let's take a look at how to change your Apple ID from your Mac or Windows PC. Open any web browser and head over to appleid.apple.com. Now sign in using your current Apple ID and password. If you have enabled two-factor authentication, enter the code. Now click on the edit button next to account section and click on change Apple ID. Enter the new email ID and hit continue. Now Apple will send you an email with a verification code, verify it to confirm. Well, that's all there is to it. Check out all of your data, it will remain unchanged. Well, this is how you can change your Apple ID without having to kill anything. Well, like this video if you find it helpful and subscribe to our YouTube channel for all things Apple videos. I'm signing off and we'll catch you later.